So today I'm traveling to Istanbul from Chicago here, and this is the international terminal for Chicago here, Terminal 5. Over here you can see some gift shops over here, and some duty-free shops, and my gate is M14 to M15, traveling to Istanbul on Turkish Airlines. Got a 5-hour layover in Istanbul, and then I'm gonna be traveling onward to Karachi. Hopefully that's the idea so far. Everything went smoothly. I love Turkish Airlines. They're one of my favorite airlines in the world, especially their food is amazing. I'm gonna do a review of their food as well. Hopefully this time I'll get the kebabs that I really love. Last time I did get some kebabs, but I was flying from Amsterdam to Istanbul, so the meal was a little smaller than usual. And here you can see that people are waiting. And I came a little early today because just wanted to be earlier than late. So, and that's my plane. And the name of the plane is Inaliada. It's a Turkish Airlines Boeing 777-300. You guys updated. Talk to you. We're getting ready to board, and flight is about 11 hours and 35 minutes. I'm gonna keep you guys updated. As you can see, the lines are being formed over here, and we are gonna get on. Configuration is 333. So guys, I'm sitting in my seat, and it's happened to be a window seat. It's all the way in the back, 45K to be exact. And I'm really excited. In the background, you can see there's an SAS plane, A330. I'll make a video of that as well. Keep you updated. guys, here we go. Goodbye, Chicago, for a week.